The Kantanka Automobile Company is a car manufacturing company in Ghana, West Africa. Since the company was established, they have built so many different types and shapes of cars, which some have been sold to the government of Ghana, corporate institutions, and some individuals, both in Ghana and abroad. In June 2021, there was an armed robbery case that happened in Accra in a broad daylight, shooting and killing one policeman escorting the money in a so-called bullion van and two other persons in the car and one other woman in the area where the robbery incident happened.
Blocking some of the exits here, just some meters away from where I'm standing. I'm told that the robbers realized that, so they used a different exit point to get out of this community. Many of the people I've been speaking to are shocked about the brazen manner which the incident happened.
What happened is that we were sitting down there, I think we were trading there, buying ice cream. So the moment we hear gunshot, bah, then one ran away, so left with two. So we're watching what's going to happen. So what I realized is that I think they shoot the policeman, and then they shoot the driver twice. And then we saw one woman at the back, they bring that at the front, and they start beating him. So, and then one at the back tried to open the gate at the back, and then they took the money. So they were shooting the guns around, so nobody can even get close to them.
That incident left everyone talking, and one thing that stood out from all the conversation was the type of car used in transporting the money. So the government of Ghana taxed the Kantanka Automobile Company to manufacture a well-equipped bulletproof bullion van that can be used to carry money to and from banks. So in just some few months, the Kantanka Automobile Company launched a prototype, super and well-equipped handmade bulletproof bullion van to be examined, tried, and see whether it is fit for its purpose so it can be mass-produced and used by the banks in Ghana. So without much talking, please let's get into the video and see this bullion van. this that you're seeing is an exhibition that the Kantanka Automobile does annually. And what they did is they brought other manufacturers or inventors to that expo. So this cars that you're seeing is one of the cars that, or some of the cars that some individuals have also manufactured or produced with their hand.